Hello y'all lovely people, aliens and non-specific creatures. Since this video is talking about the very sensitive subject regarding jinn, and the lack of deserved attention regarding some things surrounding Dynamite, I feel like a disclaimer is needed. Please pause the video right now and take the time to read the detailed disclaimer in the description. I'll also be talking about the most important things to note before watching here. First and foremost, this is a piece of fiction. In no way am I trying to imply this is how the real-life members feel or act. It's just my BTS characters who feel this way. I'm also not implying that unfair treatment is happening only to Jin. It has happened to other members too. This video just focuses heavily on fictional Jin's current situation. In this video, most responsibility for the music video and the Dynamite EDM mix is put on Big Hit. I don't actually know where the responsibilities lie in real life, and how much of a say BTS themselves get. It could very well be that the members are all okay with everything, including Jin. I'm just not very okay with it, which is why this video exists. Please do not send any hate to other members or Big Hit. If you want to do something, send constructive and respectful emails or other messages. Being aggressive is never the answer to solving issues. Again, this is fiction. Do not use this video as fuel to feed real-life fires. If you comment, please do so in a respectful manner, and respect other people's opinions. If this video brings you more anger than it does comfort, please stop watching. Okay, now on to today's video, featuring the aftermath of our party is officially no more. I just threw away the last bag of trash. You threw yourself away?
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
When will you realize that dissing me just doesn't work anymore? Because I can always pull the "and yet you chose to date me" joker, and I win instantly. Chimney and I are officially immune to uni burns, and it's great. It's like a vaccination. Does this mean I can enter the living room again, without tripping over empty bottles? Yes, Hyung, it's all tidy again. Well, except for the ceiling lamp that is still on the floor. I guess until Daddy Ben gets us a new one, we'll be having couch
conversations in the dark.
Please never refer to Bang PD as Daddy Bang ever again. Also, thanks for the dark times, JK.
Flashback.
What do you
Jungkook let go of the lamp.
I'm gonna swim from the chandelier.
This is an IKEA lamp, you idiot.
End of flashback.
Look, I was just having a good night. What a creative way of saying you were being a dumbass. How rich coming from the guy who got jealous of a wall. I guess we all have our regrets about last night. Speaking of regrets. Jin Hyung? Have you come back to life yet? Barely. But thanks for cleaning up the mess without me. You normally tame our chaos, so it was only fair we took care of your chaos for once. But can we talk about why you got so drunk in the first place, Hyung? I mean, not that I'm complaining. I got screenshots to hold against you forever out of it. But it was still very unlike you. I wasn't that drunk. You come here often, Jin. I live here. Interesting. Jin, you forgot we're dating. And yet he was falling for you all.
Over and over again.
Which means this love is meant to be forever. So you should finally get married. Not the time, Captain Jin Jungkook. Fine, maybe I was a little bit very tipsy. That's one way of putting it. You normally know your limits though. Yeah, what you did was peak macne behavior. Were you trying to fight your age? No. OMG, you're not yelling about being called old. Something's very wrong. Please share your thoughts with us, Hyung. nothing much to share. I guess I was having a bad night, and instead of facing the issues, I tried to forget. Drowning your problems in alcohol doesn't help. That's literally what you do when you're not trying to outrun the problems with your grandpa run.
Listen, boy.
I never claimed my coping mechanisms are smart. Never said anyone should make me their role model. Would you stop the bickering, so Jin can tell us what's making him feel like he needs to drown himself in drinks? It's no big deal. It's about the Dynamite situation.
Isn't it?
Who are you? A mind reader? It's honestly scary how you always know what's on our chest. I don't think I was the only one who noticed your
WWH Worldwide Handsome
face dropping when realizing your parts got cut from the music video. Yeah, we all noticed that something was way off too. It may have taken a few seconds for me to realize, because I was losing my mind over
you and me
in those fits. But then I realized your smile wasn't there to outshine all of us. At least not in enough frames. I guess we were waiting for you to share your thoughts on all of this with us, but so far you haven't. And I wasn't going to. Why? You know you can talk to us about anything. Well, we've all invested so much work and dedication in this song, so I didn't want to ruin the mood. Especially after it was so well received and everything. But mainly, I didn't want to make any of you feel bad. What the fuck would we feel bad about if you told us you were unhappy? If anything, we're pissed at the people responsible for editing the music video, not you idiot. Well, more screen time, more lines for me, would mean less for you guys. And I'd never want to make any of you feel like I'm trying to take anything away from you. Especially on this song where it wasn't just me who got less time to shine. Assuming you're talking about me amongst others, I can tell you that I'm cool. It was a very vocal heavy song that just wasn't made for showing off supreme rap skills. Plus I don't think the line distribution is where things went wrong, right? It's the fact your solo shots were missing from the music video which is the main issue. And then there's of course the EDM mix. What I'm trying to say is that you have the right to feel upset, sad or angry. We understand, and I think we all agree that something went very wrong. What he said. This isn't the first time this happens. I think we still need to work on the line distribution situation altogether. But seeing so little of you in the music video really feels wrong. And it's not just Dynamite. You getting less attention has happened before, and that's just not okay. We all agree on the fact that you and your heavenly high notes, those moves of yours and that worldwide smile deserve more time to shine. I'd never feel like you were trying to rob me of anything. I just want for all of us to get to show off our hard work equally. You've put so much heart and soul into improving and becoming the best version of you. You deserve as much of a stage to show that as we all do. I absolutely agree. I've felt what you're feeling before, and I know how it can really tug at your self-esteem. What happened with the music video? The EDM mix and multiple other scenarios in the past is not okay. As a hardcore Jin stan, I just want to say that I would prefer seeing more of your face and less of mine any day. It's never enough Kim Suk Jin for me. Even my attention-seeking ass would happily bop along to center Suk Jin any day. If there's someone I'm okay with stealing my show. Worldwide cutie guy. Had the editing been in our hands, I would have put in all those hella cute solo shots of you. Like you deserved. I don't think it's about anyone stealing anyone's show. I guess we'd all be willing to take the backseat for other members, which is what gets in the way in the first place, isn't it? Jin wasn't telling us how truly upset he feels, because we all know for whatever reason this idiot loves us more than life, so he'd always take a step back to let us shine, despite him feeling sad about it. And as much as I, King of English and all else, hate to admit it, we'd all do the same for him and every other member any day. That's not how it should be though. We shouldn't be put in that position. Nobody should be having to take the back seat, not in the big picture. And I know it's not entirely Big Hit's fault. But certain things are definitely on them. We only have so much influence on lines, music videos and even less on other things. I know we've talked to them about all this before, but it seems like we just gotta keep telling them. Because now we have worldwide disappointed guy sitting here, and it's making me angry. Just because apparently those people responsible for the music video were too dumb to count. Like they're cool in a lot of ways, and I appreciate what Big Hit are doing for us on the daily. But sometimes they fucking suck. There's seven of us. Not that hard to remember, any toddler could do it. And none of the seven should be having to take the backseat. I get that certain songs are more suited for certain members. Just like Dynamite wasn't the greatest track to spit fire over. But that's chill. I will get plenty of time to spit fire and drive people. Whoa! With my tongue technology on future tracks. And Jin will have plenty of moments to shine as well. I mean, there's still a whole album. But that doesn't make the missing solo shots or the EDM mix any better. So honestly, you got every right to be fucking angry, Jin. I know I would be. I know I am. Yes, I suppose we've all felt treated unfairly before. But through my eyes, I see it happening to Jin in a different measure than to us others. And that ain't fucking chill. I think the most outrageous thing is the EDM mix. They shouldn't have been allowed to put BTS on that. 7 minus 1 equals 0. We're not BTS if one member's parts get treated like they don't exist. As much as the 7 minus 1 equals 0 equation hurts my IQ, it's still true. It seems like we all see the situation in the same light. I don't think anger is going to get us anywhere though, even if it's a valid emotion to feel. We've seen this scenario happen before. In other situations, in other measures and to other members. Chimin being missing from that one promo picture, Tae's name being missing from things, just to name a few recent occasions where things went wrong. And all of it needs to be worked on. Yes, it stands out that especially the lack of deserved attention has happened to Jin in different measures. So that definitely needs to be brought to attention specifically. But we all need to put the anger aside, work together and find solutions rather than building up grudges. We hear you, Jin, and I'll make sure Big Hit does too. But I believe that what we need to work on right now is a future in which scenarios like these don't happen anymore. Not to Jin. Not to anyone else. I understand why you didn't say anything about how hard it all hit you. I'm sure most of us would have done the same. But I urge you to tell us whenever you feel treated unfairly. And I urge all of the others to do the same. We always have each other's backs 120%, and that's why we'll keep working on making this situation right. And ARMY got our backs too. They've been raising their voices also. I'm gonna call Big Hit and schedule a meeting as soon as possible, so we can discuss the matter at hand. That's what Leader Me has to say. And Boyfriend Me would just like to add, as Jin's biggest fan, I'm pissed too. Possibly even more so than any of you. Hey. I'm his biggest fan. Hello, oh, I'm your biggest fan. You can both sit down and make way for the biggest Jin fan in town. Ooh, I'm your biggest fan. I don't think so. You even got less points on the Jin trivia quiz we took the other day, so clearly I'm the bigger fan. Ooh, I'm your biggest fan. Get your fanboy butts away from here. It's a standing culture only event. And his number one stan is me. Thank you very much. I want you on my team because really you are so creative and brilliant. You know, y'all are real annoying most days, but you're also the bestest. Best. Shut up, grammar police, you're ruining the moment. Thank you for having my back. And I know I should have said something sooner, rather than drowning my emotions in alcohol. Which was dumb, and I hope none of you take this as a good example, because it's not. Y'all caught me slipping there. It's understandable. You were
frustrated.
You mean
frustrated.
Yeah, that. I was frustrated indeed. I mean, some of it is my own fault, I know that. I give in too easily and should be standing up for myself more when it comes to our music and everything surrounding it. It's just not easy. We all have things to still work on. Some need to stand up more, some need more patience, and others need to learn that rubbing thighs during interviews isn't an appropriate thing to do. I'm looking at you. But anyways, we're all here to help you, Jin. We'll all go to Big Hit with you, hand in hand.
Always, always.
And ARMY will be there with us too, because they also know that BTS is 7. We all have very strong opinions on this. Honestly, Jin shouldn't even have to stand up for himself as much as he feels like he has to. It should be a given to show some fucking respect. And especially that idiom makes is the most disrespectful bullshit. If you ask me, we ask them to take it down. I agree, but I doubt they will, to be honest. Well, I've been reading comments and stuff, and I think many of ARMY have decided that this version of Dynamite is as non-existent as the
respect
for Jin Hyung in this case. So if they refuse to take it down, we'll just pretend that shit doesn't exist too. Sadly, that doesn't change the fact that it does exist, and that Jin won't just be able to pretend it doesn't. Yeah, it sucks, but I'll live through it. On the bright side, Jungkook's voice sounds amazing on the EDM chorus. My voice should not be on that track in the first place, because if your voice isn't there to shine next to mine, then it shouldn't exist. Not as a supposed group number at least. We could blackmail Big Hit, if they don't promise to do better. I don't think OMG yes. Is this Mafia Tay fanfics come to life? I'll tell Big Hit that if Jin Hyung doesn't receive at least 30% of screen time for our next big track, I'll leave the band. Which means Jungkook will also leave, and so will Jimin. And if Jimin leaves, so will Hobi and Yoonhee Hyung. And without all our chaos, Jin and Namjoon Hyung would also leave because of boredom. So Big Hit would have no more BTS. No more. And no more Dream. I'm sure we could convince TXT to leave also. And we'd all sign under Jin Hit instead. I love the way your brain works. I was expecting for him to suggest something much more stupid, not gonna lie. I'm down. Let's do it. I'm in too. Criminal behavior is never a solution, you idiots. My sweet Tay-Tay. I appreciate your willingness to break your image of being
good boy
for me. But I don't think that's the way to go about it. Yeah. No matter what happens, we're going to be respectful. Yeah, because despite the shit they pull sometimes, we got Big Hit a lot to thank for. One EDM mix isn't ruining all of that. I was hoping to go full against D on them, but I guess I'ma just indirect them on my next mixtape. The only way to fight hate is by loving harder. So we'll show Big Hit how hard all of us and ARMY can love, until they hear all of us equally, apologize to Jin, and promise a more careful and thought through future. We'll tell them again and again, until they listen. That's a promise, Hyung. And together with ARMY, we'll be
louder than both, yeah.
So they have to pay attention. And we will do better too. We'll share feelings of dissatisfaction with each other right away, so we can solve the issue before anything goes public, and nobody has to feel like they weren't being seen ever again. If we just keep trying to fix the issues, not just for me, but for all of you too, I'm fine. This band is still the best thing that ever happened to me, despite the challenges. I mean, it got me 6 hopeless crackheads to annoy the hell out of me daily, and an entire ARMY, so that's pretty cool if you ask me. And Dynamite still rules, despite everything, so let's get back to celebrating our achievements. With Juice this time though, my head still hurts. You sure we can leave it at that?
For now.
Yeah, I'm feeling better already.
Meanwhile,
in the official Jin Stan Club. Are we believing that he's feeling better? Let's find out. Jungkook, do your thing.
Two seconds later.
In the group chat. Well, if you're feeling better now, Hyung. I think I can confess that I accidentally broke your mirror earlier. That's okay, I'm not mad. Just slightly aggravated. You're not gonna spank him?
No, not today.
A few moments later,
in the official Jin Stan Club. He's definitely not fully back to being himself. I'm gonna call Big Hit and tell them we need a meeting ASAP, so we can make this better. I think we should do something to cheer Jin Hyun up in the meantime. Like what? Like if you say another party, I swear to God. Nah, I think we're all still trying to recover from our hangovers. I was thinking more of a chill movie marathon than a lampless living room. Oh yes. We can watch movies with Brad Pitt in them. Surely that'll cheer him up. Plus Nam June Hyung will get over Jin's celebrity crush, which is always fun to see. First of all, it's Brad Pitt, you moron. Second of all, how funny the guy who gets jealous of every person in a 2 feet radius of Tae is calling me out. Not my fault. Man. I have a bonus idea. I sense something stupid coming out of your mouth. Shut up. Let my soulmate and his genius speak. Thanks, Chim Chim. So, how about we make a Jinamite video?
Pardon?
Well, we make a Jin version of the Dynamite music video. Featuring only his
WWH Worldwide Handsome
face. To make up for all the screen time he deserved, but didn't get. Because if anything's gonna cheer him up, it's seeing his own face. OMG, yes. Such a incredible idea. It'll be legendary. Yes, he'll love it. Plus Namjoon's gonna have something to thirst over. I mean, he'll probably punish us by playing it on the TV on loop later. But I guess that's something we'll have to deal with, if it means seeing our worldwide idiot be happy.
Aww.
Look at you being all soft, Hyung. Am not. I just need him to go back to kicking all your asses again, so I don't gotta deal with your bullshit. Namjoon Hyung? You in? Sure thing. I'm not so great at editing, but I have a photo gallery full of Jin clips to use. Please just spare me the nudes. Unlike
all of you,
I'm not an idiot. I'll do the editing. Cookie be my assistant. I guess I'll just ignore how you think you're a better editor than the legend behind GCF. I'll get Jin Hyung to go to the Gucci store with me, so you guys can edit and prepare the movie night. I'll cook. Fine by me, as long as it's not my crabs you're trying to cook again. I'll find all the best Brad Pitt movies. Okay, nice. We'll be back by 9. Make sure to yell surprise when we enter the door. Okay, bye. Miss you already. Miss you too. Miss you more. Miss you most. Miss just fucking go. You're gonna see each other in some hours. Shut up, grumpy cat. Let's get editing, Cookie.
Let's get it! Let's gotta kick it!
Miss you, Chimney. Miss you more. Just say it, Yungs, or else we'll be here.
Forever.
No.
Do it! Just do it!
Yes, spare my sanity and say it already. I guess I might miss your annoying asses too now, please leave me the fuck alone.
One eternity later.
In the group chat. We're almost here, get ready. Surprise. 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 Yoongi Hyung, you ruined it.
Run.
OMG, you scared the hell out of me.
What is happening? I can't see anything. Sorry about the broken light. But
welcome
to the Jin Cheer Up Night. Brought by your 6 fave crackheads to our fave crackhead. Since there's no light, you're just gonna have to use your hands to find the food on the coffee table. We figured candles were too dangerous with Namjoon Hyung around, and we couldn't find the flashlights. You realize your phones have a
flashlight
function, right? I feel truly ashamed of myself. You're such idiots. Thank you. We love you too. We really do. Which is why we got yet another surprise for you. May I present BTS's newest hit single, Dynamite. coming straight from Tae's genius mind, edited by chief editor Park Chimin and his little editorial bish, John Jungkook. How dare you? Guys. Less fighting, more Dynamite. Oh right.
Cause I'm in the stars tonight. So watch me bring the fire, set the night light. Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Kink out, kick the drum, rolling on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of the throne. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea and I'll get my ping pong.
This is getting heavy, can't hear the bass, boom, I'm ready. Life is sweet as honey, yeah, this beach trade like money.
You guys are literally something else. I can't with you. Thank you, idiots. I gotta say. I do be looking beautiful. No surprise the world is in rage about my
WWH Worldwide Handsome
face not being in frame enough. Maybe they just thought nobody would be able to handle your smile, so they chose to protect the world from dying from a. So maybe the music video editors were the good guys after all. Dynamite is your song, Jin Hyung. Because you light up all our lives by just being in them. And coming from the sun itself, that gains even more meaning. Truly setting our everyday alight. And also Namjoon Hyung's nights too.
Take it off now, girl.
Park Chimin, I swear to God.
Glad to see you're back. If this is your way of saying you love me, I love me too. Yep, he's definitely back. We're talking to Big Hit tomorrow, Jin. I made the call. Thank you. Kay, let's watch some Brad Pitt. Or you could be watching me instead, because I'm your boyfriend, and this Brad Pitt peasant is not deserving of your attention. So look at me. Just me. It's not like he can see you, because a certain imbecile broke the fucking lamp. His heart can see me. And my fist can find your face even in the dark. If you don't stop being a Grinch. Who just sat on me. If you all don't shut up and let me watch Braddy in peace, I'll get out the slippers. And also, there will not be any inappropriate touching in the dark. Park Chimin. You are
very no fun.
later that night.
In the Namjoon private chat. Are they all in their beds? Yeah, they're all. And I didn't even have to force them. JK carried sleeping Tae to his bed and Jihyo carried Joonhee to. I don't know, just one of their beds. Look at them being all grown up. You know you don't have to pretend for me, right?
You know you can say I'm not okay.
I really appreciate what you guys did for me, and I'm feeling a lot better, really. But of course I'm still sad. Anything I can do. Either as the leader of this dumpster fire, or the silly guy who is in love with you. Well, neither can make the disappointment go away. But the leader of this dumpster fire can stop worrying for the night. And the silly guy who's in love with me can come and as I handle my own emotions. Sounds like a plan? Sounds like a plan. And just so you know, my perfect version of the Dynamite music video, or any other music video for that matter, would be just you standing there for 3 minutes straight. How can you say 3 minutes straight, when that's one of the gayest things you've ever said? Shut up. June? You love me. Wow, confident much. Wait, wasn't that what you were gonna say? It was. See, I just make life easier for you. You do a lot of things, but you certainly don't make my life easier. You caused destruction left and right. You always steal the blanket. Your smart ass is correcting me at least 10 times a day. You always think you are right. You always forget to put your dirty socks in the laundry, and let them lie around all over the place. You worry too much about everything. You talk about friends more often than I can count. Your shower singing is haunting me in my sleep. When I'm mad at you, you walk around shirtless, knowing exactly what it does to me. I see my plan is working. What plan? My plan of taking your mind of the sadness. I know how much you get into your rants. You don't make life easier, Kim Namjoon. You just make it better. Right back at ya. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this chaos, please like and subscribe. Much love, amigos, and until next time.